1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 3/4 cup of butter unsalted, 1 cup of granulated sugar, 1/2 cup of brown sugar, 1 1/2 cups of buttermilk and Nana's favorite ingredient, 2 teaspoons.
No!
Okay, what's up?
Where am I? Where?
You were dreaming.
Where's Auntie?
She took out an old car we passed before we set up camp. She thinks it's safe now.
I had a bad dream.
You always have scary dreams, Kay.
No, this one's different. Belaya, think of Cupcake.
Kay, stop. I don't want to talk about your scary dreams.
Who had a scary dream?
Kay did. I don't have to say what it was.
Well, don't worry.
What's that, Auntie?
I'm attempting heat up this can of soup with a car lift. It still worked.
Will it work?
Will it eat warm soup?
I don't know. I saw it in a movie once.
What movie?
A goofy movie. Cartoon.
Don't talk about cartoons, Em. I miss cartoons too much.
Don't talk about bad dreams. Don't talk about cartoons. What in the heck can we talk about, Q?
All right, Kay. Let's bring down the teenage angst, will ya?
We can talk about food.
No, not food. Please not food.
Yeah, Q. Talk about food and all you have is this soup. It's depressing.
Auntie, don't you say we can placebo to not be hungry?
Well, yes, it does work with me, but I don't think the soup's gonna be warm.
It's alright, Auntie. We can eat it cold.
Just tell us a story.
Which one?
The story about when you and Nana went to Poland and you ate chocolate soup.
That is all wrong.
Yo, I don't want to talk about food.
We're not talking about food. We're talking about Nana Poland.
Food.
Chocolate isn't really a food. It's a gift from heaven.
Amen.
Soup is food.
Dear siblings, it's not chocolate soup. It's a Lancastrian chocolate mousse soup. And Auntie didn't eat that in Poland.
That's correct.
Yeah, Q. Auntie, that soup in...
you idiot! Has your capacity for imagination?
You too.
I know Auntie didn't have the chocolate soup in Poland. I just want to imagine that she did.
Imagination is for kids.
Excuse me, Mr. K, but imagination is what keeps us going, what keeps us alive. Why, my dear nephew, without imagination, the Spider-Man would never have existed. Einstein would have never figured out that E equals MC squared thing, and we'd never be able to continue moving forward, traveling west, steering clear of mountains and caves, our own identities.
We need imagination to defeat Glaas.
I know. Imagination is for kids, and teenagers, and adults.
And even for butthole brothers, too.
Well, Nancy, why don't you take a vote?
Vote?
Let's go if Auntie should tell her Pullman story.
In the chocolate soup.
The chocolate legacy mousse soup, Q, was eaten in Iceland.
So what?
Iceland and Poland are two different countries.
I think I can find a way to include it in the story.
See, imagination. Auntie, do we have the recipe for the chocolate soup?
Well, I did Google it. I can remember it.
Yo, I don't want to talk about food.
But Auntie, the story wouldn't be factual if you include the soup in Poland.
I think I can find a way to tell both the Iceland story and the Poland story. But I don't want to upset Kay more than his nightmare already has.
See, Auntie always figures out a way.
Well, now my vote is yes. Gotta hear how the story pans out.
I vote yes, too.
And since Q has next birthday...
I get 2 votes.
No.
It's 3-2. Auntie, tell us the story.
Just stop. Auntie, I don't want to hear about food. The food, it reminds me about Cupcake and how she's gone.
No, hold up. Just watch it.
This is all my fault.
No.
I can't help it that dreaming about food makes me happy.
Me too.
Kay just needs some alone time, don't we?
Yeah, Kay just needs some alone time.
Kay needs a friend who is 14, like Em needs a friend who's 20, and you need our teal back.
I would love for Akio to be back. But you need a friend your age, too.
That's alright. Cupcake was a friend my age.
She locked inside our heads.
Auntie?
Yes, dear?
So now we can't talk about food anymore?
Well, you and I can talk about food.
A recipe?
Which one?
Hannah's famous banana cake.
But you know it by heart.
Not the directions. I only know the ingredients.
All right, well, we'll start at the directions. Step one, preheat the oven to 350 and press the pan. Step two, mash the bananas together in a mixer. Step three, whisk the flour, baking soda, baking powder, cinnamon, and salt in a bowl and set that aside. Step four, beat the butter until creamy and smooth. Add the sugars and beat until everything is creamed together. Scrape the sides of the bowl with spatula.
Don't look anything yet.
Add the eggs and Nana's favorite ingredient.
Pure vanilla extract.
Beat until combined and then beat in the bananas. And add the dry ingredients, alternating with the buttermilk.
Don't overmix.
The batter will be slightly thick and a few lumps is okay.
Time to lick the spatula.
Delicious.
I miss Nana's banana cake.
Me too, kiddos.
I miss cupcake too, Kenny.
I miss them too. But talking about food makes me happy.
What's next to Nana's recipe?
Well, then we're going to pour the batter into a pan and bake for 45 to 50 minutes. The cake will be done when a toothpick is inserted in the center.